Okay, here we go. We got a real pressure gonna be coming on here. Two down, nobody on, no score. Bottom of the ninth. There's a windup, and there it is, a line set up the middle. Look at him go, this boy can really fly. He's rounding first, he's really turning it on now. He's not looking up at all, he's gonna try for second. Ball is bobbled out in the center, and here comes a throw, and it's in the dirt. Look at him go. That's a little late. Here's the pitch, and he's going, and what a jump he's got. He's trying for third, here's the throw, and it's in the dirt, safe at third. Holy cow, he stole the base. He's taking a pretty big lead on there, almost scared of it, trying to pick him off. Pitcher plants, goes into his windup, and it's butted. Butted down the third base line. Suicide squeezes on. Here he comes, squeeze play. Gonna be close. Here's the play in the plate. Holy cow, I think he's gonna make it.
Oh, It's astounding. Time is fleeting. Madness, I was confused. Takes its toll. So listen closely.
Not for very much longer.
I've got to keep control. Drinking those moments when blackness would hit me
and your voice would be calling.
Hey, everybody,
let's do the time of the day. Let's do the time of the day. It's just a jump to the left.
And then it's into the right.
Put your hands on your hips. With a bit of a mind slip,
you're into the time slip,
and nothing will ever be the same.
And then your knees in time. Until the power. You're going inside.
Let's do the time of the day. Let's do the time of the day.
When I was walking down the street, it just happened to me. When I think of a guy, maybe an evil wing.
On your hips.